I understand the role of an MLA is first and foremost to be an advocate for his or her constituents. For the last 4 years, I've had the privilege of being the MLA for Calgary Egmont, which is being renamed Calgary Acadia. I'm hoping to earn your support in the next election. Over the last 4 years, I've had the privilege of serving in two ministries. First, as the Minister of Housing, we were able to house 3,995 formerly homeless people, while at the same time reducing our spending through private sector partnerships by 39%. One of the best days of the last 4 years was when I went and attended at the Dream Center in our constituency, and I met a gentleman who had been previously homeless and who is now working and paying taxes on his own. That made my job feel like it was very worthwhile. Before I had the privilege of being elected to public office, I spent 8 years in law and in small business. I know what it's like to sign the front and the back of a paycheck. I know what it's like to have to meet payroll. I also understand the need to support small businesses with a competitive tax regime. As we move towards the next election, I'm hoping that I can earn your support and continue the work that we've been doing over the last 4 years.